morning, everyone. Today I'm starting off my day in Cheongnam in the SM Entertainment restaurant. And look who I'm with. Wow! Hi, it's Eunjin and Sumi. Let's go in now. Woo. Wow. Eunjin reserved a table for us. It's so pretty.
This soul chicken and essay burger.
Cheeseburger?
Pardon?
Super Junior.
Super Junior cheeseburger?
Yes.
Oh, Suju burger. Okay. Wow. So while we wait for our food, we're going into the pink room. What is the pink room for?
Celebrities.
Celebrity.
They are communicate with the video, with fans.
Oh, yeah. So this is where,
yeah.
This is where all of the SM artists film their videos. So apparently, people are usually allowed to come in here. Oh, this is so special. So pretty. Wow.
예쁘다. 언니 수호예요?
수호.
수호.
백현.
백현.
Red velvet. These N citizens here have found it.
Oh! 우리 마크. 찍어 찍어.
아 너무 귀여워. So we ordered the soul chicken. So it comes with fries and sauce and sides.
This is the jalapeno.
Jalapeno.
Mm-hmm. So good.
And we also got the Suju burger. Apparently one of the Super Junior members really likes Kobe, so he wanted a Kobe burger in the SM restaurant. We are going to eat now. Chicken
tea. Really good. Really good.
So guys, you may be wondering, I just said bye to Eunjin 3 days ago. Why is she here again? Explain yourself.
I don't want.
That day she left on the bus to Busan. And then that night she messaged and she said that she left her suitcase in Seoul. She went to a noodle restaurant to eat and then left her suitcase in the noodle restaurant.
Why?
This is his new video.
Yes?
When I stay in the hostel there, the video was uploaded, so I forgot my bag.
So basically she went to Busan herself and left her baggage in Seoul.
NCT is so dangerous.
Yeah. But I didn't mind because that means she's back in Seoul. We are finally out. We're so full, right? Are you full?
I love my lip colors.
Even SM toilet doors are so cute. Wow! Eunjin's getting some lips. So now Eunjin and Sumi will tell me where we're going. Some market. Am I right? I was right.
SM artist goods.
Mm-hmm.
There's you.
They keep telling me I look like Yeri from Red Velvet.
Vanessa.
Anya, that doesn't. Is that
Yeri? While you're here, okay. Try to save. Same.
What? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Mark from NCT. What a beauty nuts. What a beauty nuts.
This maybe if you eat this, you became pretty.
Ah, 그래요.
SM's business skill.
Is what? Is what? What did you say?
SM business skill.
Is lying? She said lying. Guys, she said lying.
I did.
You did. I heard it. I caught it on camera. EXO seaweed snacks. They're so cute. SM's packaging is just... There is EXO Pepero. Hot packs from TVXQ, NCT, and EXO. Okay, so half the store has SM merchandise and the other half has things that SM artists use so that fans can use the same thing. So for example, here is a cap that EXO Showman has worn. And then over here, there's battery packs that EXO Sehun uses. That's so cool. Now apparently over here is the SM artist practice room. The blinds are closed right now. And Enjin said that that means that there's artists practicing in there right now.
So someone's sitting here.
There's a shadow there right now. Oh, I saw a shadow move that way. What does that mean?
The shadow is...
Whenever NCT's song comes out, she gets distracted. We can hear sounds and see shadows moving across the blinds. And Enjin thinks it's EXO in there.
Actually, we kind of think it's Red Velvet now because the shadows... In the shadows, we saw ponytails and there's also Red Velvet fans sitting outside. We saw them holding Red Velvet fan lights. So I think that Red Velvet's in there.
Please open the blind. I
want to say hi.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Who's that? That was a guy.
Your face, Yeri.
No.
Your smiley face, really,
no.
Yeri. Yeri, while you're here.
Yeri's behind there.
You're twins.
No. Enjin아, Enjin아, why are there people waiting there?
Artists in here.
There are artists in here? Is that...
Fanses. 100%.
Red Velvet.
Is it red, really Red Velvet?
Ah, 오늘 생일이야. 누구 생일이야? 아, 그거 오늘 생일 파티 그거 아니야? 진짜.
So it really was Red Velvet, guys.
Yeah.
Whose birthday is it?
Oh. 아, 오늘 아닌데? 아니 오늘. 아, 예리 지났어.
Yeri?
Tomorrow is Yeri.
Maybe they're holding it today.
내일 예리인데?
So tomorrow is. Red Velvet Yeri's birthday.
Oh, your birthday.
It's not my birthday. It's not my birthday. Why are we walking over it? It's not my birthday party. It's Red Velvet Yeri's birthday party tomorrow. Happy birthday, Yeri. Sumin just said that Enjin is a famous and citizen.
Oh, no.
Enjin is. That's not Enjin. That's Enjin.
Right.
Yeah. She's a Chinese and citizen.
At the Halloween party, SM, she took the video of EXO channel. And that video, people retweeted over like...
22K.
Wow, 22K retweets.
Yes.
You're so famous. Enjin아, why are you trying to hide? Twitter famous. Enjin is Twitter famous. Enjin and Sumin have seen so many K-pop idols. Would you like to tell us? Who you've seen?
First Mark.
Mark from NCT, Irene from
and
Red Velvet.
Jihyo.
Uh-huh.
everybody was
walking along this road.
Yeah.
That we're on right now. What is this road called?
Mark Road.
She saw Mark on this road, so now she refers to it as Mark Road. But Sumin, will you tell us what this road is actually called?
We don't know the name. I just know this is Mark Road.
We found the name of this street. It's called Luxury Brand Street. What is it in Korean?
Apgudong Fashion Gori.
So that's where to find all the idols, guys. Come, come. Sumin and Eunjin saw Irene right here before, and twice Jihyo over there. We are now walking to another SM building. We are here. We're inside the SM building now. So you choose one of these and then? Let's do pink here.
제가 뽑아드릴게요.
네.
저희 여기
감사합니다. I got 10 of NCT.
제가 지금
What did you get? XL.
볼게요.
아니
Sumina, which one did you get?
I got
10. I also got 10. Ooh. And then Eunjin got XO. She's gonna trade for an NCT card, a Mark card. I'm going to give my 10 from NCT card to Eunjin so that she can trade it for a Mark card as well. Eunjin is standing outside exchanging cards.
Oh my god.
Are all the people standing outside exchanging cards?
Maybe they're trying to.
Wow. There's a whole exhibition here about SM's design philosophy and business expansion history. It's really interesting, actually.
SM Entertainment was built in 1995.
And then you can see their entire history. So there's TVXQ, Trucks, Super Junior, Girls' Generation, SHINee, SM Town Concerts, EXO in 2012, and then Red Velvet 2014, and then some major expansions in 2015, 2016 NCT. Woo! And then what's Mystic Entertainment?
Mystic.
Did they buy another entertainment company?
They kind of cooperate.
Here's a space for 2018.
Yeah.
Just waiting on what's coming this year. What did you just get?
I'll show you.
She completed her mission today. Look what she got. Oh, whose name is that?
NCT Mark.
Whose name is
Mark
that?
Mark of NCT.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Of
course.
We stood there inside waiting for her to trade cards for like 15 minutes. She looks so lost.
Yeah. You were so sad.
I know, because it looked like she wasn't going to be able to get it.
Oh, like this.
She was just standing there like, oh, someone traded me. But she got it. Yay, 축하해.
Thank you.
Now we are off to the station because we're all going to go our separate ways now.
See you next time.
Yeah, but we'll see each other very soon.
Yeah.
Eunjin is coming back to Seoul on Wednesday. Bye.
Bye.
Heading back home with my 2 bottles of water. Oop, we're here. Bye, guys. So for the past hour or so, I've been cleaning up my desk and sorting out my room, so hopefully it's a bit cleaner now. But I've just gotten dressed and
I'm getting ready to head out to the international opening party of Snoop Buddy. Hopefully it's gonna be a fun night. We're going clubbing for the entire night, so I don't know when I'm gonna get back, but I'm gonna head down in maybe another few minutes. I'm just gonna put on some mascara because I don't have any on right now, just remembered, and then get ready to head down. I'm gonna leave my camera right here because I do not want to lose it inside Hongdae clubs. So I guess this will be the last for today. Have a great night, everyone, and pray for my liver. Bye.